The medical trial for the COVID-19 vaccination is set to begin next week, mostly in specific areas of San Diego County. And this is due in part to the following numbers. According to the County of San Diego, as of September 4th, the top five zip codes in San Diego for COVID-19 are as follows. 92154 South San Diego has 2,374 cases. 91911 South Chula Vista, 1,984. 91910 North Chula Vista, 1,639. 92113 the Barrio Logan Heights area, 1,489. And 91950 National City, 1,477. The one thing all these areas have in common is their population, mostly Latino.
We're very concerned for our community.
Nancy Maldonado is with the Chicano Federation. Her group and UC San Diego, which is heading up the COVID-19 vaccine trial, are teaming up to make sure everything goes well. The hope is to administer the vaccine to 1,600 residents in the county, with at least 30% of them people of color.
Our role at Chicano Federation will be to be that trusted messenger in ensuring that anybody who has a question or who wants the honest truth about this vaccine has a place to go and get it.
The Chicano Federation will handle the outreach part of it. UC San Diego, the testing. Salvador Rivera, Border Report.